Well, developing news out of the Capitol tonight. Republican Steve Scalise ended his bid to become House Speaker after failing to secure votes to win the gavel. Now, Scalise told his GOP colleagues at a closed-door meeting late today of his decision. The House is now essentially closed while Republican majorities try to elect a speaker after ousting Kevin McCarthy from the job.